power players, former or current males, are being accused of sexual misconduct every day now, and asking for millions.
On the grind, man, trying to get it in.